How's it going? At least it's not 20 below outside.
I got the furnace to kick back on.
I seen that coming out the stack out there.
And it just kicked itself back off. Show you what I found. And when I got it to light back up, I took a little video just so you could see what I was.
Yeah, the pack out system.
These three, how I got it back on, that little sensor on the top, I hit the reset.
Okay.
Because it was getting hot. See those last three burners, the flames, part of it's coming out the top, and it seems to be heating the piss out of this.
Yeah, I'm thinking that the heat exchanger is probably, the secondary is either plugged or it's got a crack in it. That's notorious when they start rolling out like that, hitting that flame, that rollout, that's notorious for that.
Now, I just bought this house not long ago. I don't think it's ever been cleaned.
Probably not.
I don't see any maintenance stickers or anything on this unit,
Sure.
But I just figured I'd show you what I did and what, you know, let you do your thing. And
okay.
I got the power off, so.
Okay. The dependable 92 has been dependable for this long, so. Yeah, let me see what I find. I'll let you know.
While you do your thing.
All right. And see what I can see. Well, those rings are intact, surprisingly. That's all set it up. It's just destroyed. So let me go grab my combustion analyzer. I already know that this heat exchanger's toast, but a lot of moisture in there, and it is black. Just black. Yes. This thing's toast. But I have to prove it. You can see how gnarly that is looking. Been rolling out. Pulled that tube off the draft inducer for the pressure switch, and it's got water in it. Just black. What do you guys think right here? Okay. That looks like a good spot. The inside of there's nice and black too. Yeah. Black water. That's not a the tube inside of that tube's black. Yeah, we got a plugged heat exchanger. Thing's paddling water. Definitely have a drainage issue. And we definitely have a pressure switch issue. Ooh, we got the dual blowers. is great. Solid red. So, definitely have some drainage issues. Can see this is not draining right. We're kind of going uphill and water sloshing around. Definitely a pressure switch issue as well. So with this draft inducer because it's brittle. It's just, this is just not good. Just not good. It's just, this thing's crusty, very crusty. It's really no saving this thing. I'm not even gonna, yeah, there's really no saving it. Really no saving it. No. Don't try this at home. No, let's see, how can I do this here? Yeah, we have, oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. This thing's toast. This thing's toast. Yep. Abort. Yeah, that secondary is plugged. Secondary is plugged. So that's what I did to get it going. Like I said, don't try this at home. It's a new furnace time. 1,152 square feet. So, with House Call Pro, we got 1,152 square feet, 120,000 BTU furnace. Yeah, that's another big furnace little house. Okay, guys, that's it. Yeah, this one's going to be a furnace replacement, I believe. So, see you on the next one. Give me your thoughts and feedback in the comment section below. Have a good night.